Sweet Charlene McGray, she was pretty as a posy in the springtime. Lighty-dye. She would twirl around all day, get dizzy and she'd fall down in a haze. Lighty-dye. And the country breeze passed slowly as I went to her. And I knocked upon her solid wooden door. But her father, he just looked at me and said, leave her, I'll call the law. So I cut her paw in half with a chainsaw. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye-dye-dye-dye. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye. She always had a way of giving all the neighbor boys sensations. Lighty-dye. They would close their eyes and pray that their Christian God would lead them from temptation. Lighty-dye. But her mama didn't want that girl to grow up and end up with a heathen like myself. Though she always tried to tell Charlene about my little flaws. So I cut her ma in half with a chainsaw. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye-dye-dye-dye. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye, lighty-dye. And now sweet Charlene McGray, she's all mine, there's nothing to divide us. Lighty-dye. And a sunny day in May, it was time to ask that girl to be my bride. Lighty-dye. So I got down on one knee and took her finger, and I said to her, Charlene, will you be mine? But she just kept complaining that I killed her mom and pa. So I cut Charlene in half with the chainsaw. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye-dye-dye-dye. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye, lighty-dye. Lighty-dye-dye-dye-dye. Lighty-dye, lighty-dye.